Hello, I'm David Llewellyn. Here are your headlines from 7 Action News. 24 hours after a family cried out for justice, a suspect is in custody for a deadly shooting. 30-year-old Santo Williams was killed in June trying to break up a fight outside the Cartier Lounge in Detroit. We showed you the suspect's photo Thursday night as Williams' family members pleaded for help to solve this case. Now Detroit police tell us they arrested a 25-year-old man in Ann Arbor. He's suspected of killing Williams and wounding another person in the shooting. A $5,000 reward is being offered to get back a rare sawmill that was stolen. The equipment was taken from the Beck Business Center, which is located near Beck Road and I-96. There are only 19 of these Timber King sawmills in the state of Michigan. It's worth about $40,000, and the log splitter that goes with it is worth $1,000. Here's Chief Meteorologist Dave Rexroth now with a check of your 7 First Alert forecast.
It is the holiday 7 First Alert forecast. Here we go, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, 75, 76, 80. So warmest on Monday. Monday should be dry, a mix of clouds and sunshine, especially in the afternoon, a few extra clouds. Tomorrow, a couple little details here. Brighter north, more clouds south. I think we all stay dry, but on Sunday, chance for a shower or thunder shower is best in the morning, about a 30% chance. I think it tries to dry out in the afternoon, but that's the one day to try and avoid if you have to do things outside.
All right, Dave, thanks. Getting around parts of Metro Detroit after Labor Day will be a challenge for drivers, especially for those heading to Metro Airport. The westbound I-94 service drive will be closed at Middle Belt Road. The north and southbound Middle Belt ramps to westbound I-94 will also be shut down, and the southbound Merriman Road ramp to westbound I-94 will be closed. This is so crews can work on the roads and on one bridge. And the Oakland County Road Commission tweeting out this picture Friday. It shows a porta potty sitting at the Adams and Gunn Road roundabout. The caption reading, "This is not our attempt to open a rest area. The potty will be removed soon by the contractor." Those are your 7 Action News headlines. We have these stories and much more on our website, WXYZ.com, and on our app. Have a great night.